But at that one point, I was fearful for my life and my coworker's life.
Within minutes of the theft, officers tracked down and arrested a suspect. Police say it is the fifth time in nearly 3 months that that man has robbed the same pharmacy.
6:17 now, weather and traffic here just a couple